UNLV geochemists have discovered a new mineral on the surface of the earth, but they say it shouldn't be here. Researchers say the calcium silicate compound traveled up to the surface from at least 410 miles deep within the earth. It's the first time these types of minerals have been observed in nature because they usually fall apart before they reach the earth's surface.